Number four. That's him.
You sure?
Positive. Yeah. He's the one who assaulted me.
Hold number four. Release the others.
I just need your signature, and then you could go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, you work with Aaron mostly, right?
Yeah, but I've also worked with that big pain in the ass, too.
Who's that, Dennett?
Exactly. But frankly, they're all...
opinionated, holier than thou, morally superior.
A cut above us mere mortals.
I think I know what you mean.
You know, I used to think it wasn't for real. I mean, who has dinner with the whole family every Sunday anymore?
True.
And the whole family's in service? Nobody wanted to make a buck?
I guess not.
I was waiting to find out, you know? They're really corrupt or greedy or secretly hated each other. And then I realized this wasn't a show at all. I mean, these guys are the real deal, and I wish I had what they had. Yeah, they bust each other's chops and mine, but they'd do anything for each other. And anything for the greater good. My book, you're a lucky man counting them as your family.